Kansas Senator Roger Marshall says these latest revelations make China and Fauci look bad.
We now can show everybody that what Dr. Fauci was telling us, what China was telling us, what the World Health Organization was telling us was a big lie. And they knew it was a lie all along.